Nice. Let's do a random challenge today. Randomly pick a problem on the code, all right? Okay, here we go. It's an easy one.
Yeah.